Alright, we're back. Weed every day.
Oh, this nigga has the... I fucking hate this game, Undertaker.
What does it have?
The automatic shotgun.
Oh, you fucking bitch. I have it too. Soul shotgun? Holy shit, that's OP. Fuck.
That
song
gets overpowered.
Hold on. I'm gonna go and get this RPG real quick before I start the next round. RPG, because I'm probably going to use it on the helicopter. Boom. Crack. Boom. Crack. Since the update, this game got so weird and got so messed up. What?
Round, I
can't pull the minigun out, it's gray for me. Like, it won't let me.
You can't pull the minigun out if you're against the wall.
Oh. I did not know that. Learn teens every day.
The bazooka RPG was equipped,
but not the, I was like trying to equip like the minigun. I was like, what the heck? Did the game glitch again?
I guess it's heavy, that's why.
Well, I got the car. Weed every day. Damn, there's a bunch of them.
Smoke weed every day.
Smoke weed every day. Oh my god. Always in the bus. Little sniper out. Oh, a sniper one shot now? How's the Animax sniper? Is it good or not?
It's good. Oh yeah, that shit is great. It's OP.
If you get the advanced scope, can you zoom in and
You can go in and zoom in. I just used it right now. But can you get an iPhone?
Yeah, I have it too.
No. It doesn't have an advanced scope.
So how do you zoom in and stuff? Does it have a scope?
It has a get the head. This is a... This is a bullet hit. It's just the scope that it has, that's all you should do. But that shit is pretty good. It's pretty good. Yeah, that shit is great. I love it.
How do you give the people the money from the last job? How the fuck do you do that shit?
I think that shit doesn't work anymore. It doesn't work.
What, is it too OP or something?
I don't know, I guess many people should be glitches for that shit.
This game has glitched so many fucking times.
You can't do it anymore. Oh yeah, man, every fucking update is a fucking glitch.
Every time it updates, I'll be surprised if there's an update with no single glitch, without a glitch on it.
They have one or multiple glitches.
Right now, it's multiples and program glitches. So how much does it cost for ammo for grenades, for the grenade launcher? Smoke weed every day. I can't remember. There's a country that you can smoke weed.
Yeah, I know.
They don't give a shit what you do.
Yeah, I know. There's something Beaver. Beaver Town or Beaver, something like that. That's Beaver on it. There's a country, I guess, or...
That you can smoke weed.
That lets you smoke weed.
Yeah, real life. Actual real life. Some countries said you can smoke weed for free.
Yes, in the UK. In the UK, the legal drinking age is 16, the driving age is 16, you can smoke weed out there, like, UK,
for real?
UK, there's no speed limit.
I'm moving to the UK.
I'm surprised there's anyone still living there, if there's no speed limit.
College is free in the UK, but I'm moving to the UK. Anybody with me?
About guns and shit. There's probably like mugging and stuff a lot because there's no speed limit. People get you. There's more car accidents a lot. You have more of a chance of getting hit. Because you can be like people will be like be high as fuck if you're like driving. I'm surprised if anyone's still living in that fucking country. Well, I shouldn't say fucking. It sounds pretty good. Did you hear about the new law in the United States? You can't smoke it. Parents can't smoke in the car with 18-year-olds and higher can't smoke in the car with the adults can't smoke in the car with children in the car.
No,
But you know what sucks? The kids, when the parents outside, they're all playing around the car. And jumping outside the car, and running around the car outside. And you know, plus, Mrs. Obama, she's a fucking bitch. Since it's because of her, my lunch tastes like shit.
No. Oh my, fuck you, I'm fucking in the game. I'm putting my mouth.
Because of Mrs. Obama, she, because of her, my lunch tastes like shit.
What was that? Why?
Because of her, because she wants people healthy. Because her, I have to eat sweet. The, like, there's no regular fries, just sweet potato fries, and tastes like shit.
Oh, did you know that? Did you know that? If you customize your own game, you should win $1 million. Y'all know that?
Yeah.
Customize your own game, you should win $1 million.
What? Where you can win?
Yeah,
what can you win again?
$1 million.
$1 million if you make a game?
Yep. You know those custom games, I guess, you make it, you make in GTA 5?
Well, you win $1 million in real life or for a game?
I'm not sure. I guess in the game. I didn't say real life.
Who would do it in real life? If you win $1 million in real life, I can see everyone doing just buying the game just to do it.
No,
I can see old people buying an Xbox, then the game, and then just doing that. Throwing the Xbox away. Because they don't give a shit, they won't sell on eBay because they're a millionaire. Because they're a millionaire.
No, what I'm saying, you know fucking custom Team Deathmatch, I guess, shit like that?
Yeah. So you just make a bunch of random things and then you get $1 million?
Yeah, I mean, if people like it, they're ready. If they rated a good game.
How many ratings do you have to have?
I guess, I don't know. This is right. What's the max, I guess?
Have you got $1 million from it?
Yep. They like it. You won the big to say you won the game. In the K-Pass, right? What? I'm gonna do that shit. I have all my friends like that.
Same for me. Is it possible to make, like, this round, like, extend longer, or make it, like, on hard, so we get more money?
There's no hard in survival.
What can you do for options? Is there anything you can do?
Nope. Just start up the mission. What's up, Shelly? How'd you go? I think that keep dodging. You keep dodging me. Why do you...
I'm getting his last nigger. No, you got him. Okay, finally, we can get miniguns now. Robbins, people dislike your map. Should I go and get... No. I can't. Well, should I go get the grenade launcher? Or...
I don't know what happens when people are just like this. Yeah, this is just like one last person that
I... So every map you make, it, if they like it, you get $1 million, or it's just one map. If you make multiple maps, only one map can be... You only can make...
Fucking on that, you might get somewhere far, man.
Because if you can do that, I'll just quit multiplayer and I'll just keep making maps. Then I'll go back on multiplayer. I'll just make a mission. Can you make missions?
Missions? I don't know. I'm
about survivals, can you make survivals?
Well, I guess yes, you can make survivals.
Is the max ammo 200,000?
Why?
Yeah, dude, go ahead and collect these miniguns. There's two miniguns over here. Max is like 2,247 bullets. God, there's so many with miniguns. God, I kill like so many shit.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh, I helped you.
Made it,
oh shit, he's still alive, dude. He's still alive. Okay, now he's dead.
Alright,
let me get that. Let me get that helicopter with the minigun. That's how you get down, knocked down many helicopters. Pick up the miniguns, dude.
I don't want them.
Why not? I'm gonna pick up this RPG down here. Now you can go get the grenade.
That's an old mission.
Oh, yes!
Oh,
someone's
relieved. I'm looking at that.
Yes!
But why did it hit me?
Dirty V. Oh, it was close to level 56 now. See rooftop rumble. Just never do that. Continue. What? Dude, I'm not gonna be in your game then. Just invite me.
That's bullshit.
You put that there! You put that fucking body there! You dig it!
Farco, how long are you gonna be on? Farco. Same for me. Staying up two nights in a row. Yeah, but I can start up my coffee maker. In the morning, I'm gonna be asleep. I gotta stay up all night again. I gotta stay up all day long. Tonight, so I gotta fix my sleeping schedule for school. Can you give the money to me, or you can't? I'll blow you up.
Let her see a picture.
What the fuck?
Let there be.
What?
Let there be what?
Weird.
Oh no.
You want to switch sides?